This is Banjara Academy. It is not a massive, impressive building, but it houses huge hearts and genuine people, serving society for the last 3 decades.
Banjara Academy has a training and a service wing. The training wing is where the classes are conducted. The service wing is where the academy opens its doors for people who can avail free counseling services. Let's take a look at a counseling session in progress.
It's my life. They don't get me anymore. They don't trust me. They feel that I'll do something wrong. But I do make mistakes once in a while, but who doesn't? They just don't trust me anymore. It's my life. It's my way. I'm not a kid anymore. I know my limits. They just don't want me to. They always feel that I'll always do something wrong. I just feel like going away sometimes, not listening to them at all.
What does this whole thing make you feel?
It's really annoying and frustrating.
Quite something, you seem to be distressed.
Yeah.
And a little annoyed about certain things that are happening around you. Yeah. Would you like to share more in detail with me?
Counseling is all about giving emotional support to the person who comes in for counseling. Giving them the emotional support, allowing them to vent out their feelings, and then when the counselor empathizes with the person, he also goes on to empower them to either resolve the issues or cope with the issues. When he does this, he puts a smile on the face of the counselee. What are the basic counseling skills? Let us see a classroom in progress.
The very basic principles of not directly counseling or being there with the person, as we say, first one is to be non-judgmental. Accept the person as is there. It may be the person concerned, the student, it may be the parent. You may have a parent who just walks in and says, I'm very clear that my son should go to IIT and we should do an engineering and this and that. Now, are you willing to at least accept and acknowledge that, yes, for whatever reason that person has it, well, let me accept that person. So, we start off with being non-judgmental. Then, are you a good listener? There is so much that comes out of it if you are willing to listen. Instead of starting off by giving information and saying, this is what the engineering, this is what it, this and that, hear the person out. It makes a lot of the difference when you are going through the whole process. Then the factor of empathy. Are you really able to put yourself in the shoes? Maybe it's a parent who has struggled in life, who has come up with great difficulty, has great expectations for his child, wants to somehow relive his life through the child and make him into a very proficient engineer or whatever may be the thing. To be able to proceed further, do you take care of things like giving positive strokes, encouraging the person at all stages, those type of factors, are you looking into all these type of things? And of course, being patient. Once you have these skills and you work on these skills, everything else starts falling in place. Then if you need to be directive also, the person will listen to you and you'll be able to be more effective.
Learning all the skills and other aspects of counseling not only makes you into a trained counselor, it also helps you in your own personal life. Let's hear from a student how the course Diploma in Counseling Skills helped her.
Hi, I'm Padma Dasari, belong to 2000 batch of TCS. When I joined this course, I thought I'll just have fun and done with it. I did have fun and I also learned a lot. Let me share my experiences during and after DCS. To start with, DCS is a wonderful beginning in the field of counseling and it's a very well designed course for the beginners. And when I was doing this course, I understood myself, accepted myself, and I accepted and understood people around me. And this help me to improve my quality of life and my quality of relationships. This course helped me to form excellent friend circle. Life throws difficult situations at us all the time. This friends helped, we help each other to cross the difficult situations and just be there for each other anytime and every time. And right now I'm working as a counselor in St. Joseph's. From past 10 years I'm with them, and I also meet people at home. So as I'm continuing my journey as counselor in this field, I must say this is a beautiful, very fulfilling journey. When people come to me with different issues, share their lives, share their issues, and share their deepest secrets, darkest secrets and deepest fears. So it is very, very humbling for the trust and faith they have on me.
The Academy has published numerous books and booklets on all aspects of human behavior, written by Dr. Ali Khaja. These books are very affordably priced and contain practical tips to deal with issues people face on a daily basis. The Academy also has a very well-equipped library to help the students enhance their learning.
Diploma in Counselling Skills is going to start in the month of June. You are also welcome to join the course if you would like to reach out to others.